Oxford. Six kings, five state presidents, 46 Nobel Prize winners, and 25 British prime ministers have studied here. And now, we're hearing about a new sensation. Spider. Professor Ian A. Walmsley is Spider's father. His goal, the complete characterization of ultra-short laser pulses.
One of the big advances in laser science in the last 30 years or so has been the ability to generate very, very short pulses of light. An outstanding problem of the field has been, how do you tell what your pulse looks like? And that's where what SPIDER is intended to do, is a method for fully characterizing the electric field of very short optical pulses in the femto to sub-picosecond regime. And hopefully we think soon in the attosecond regime as well.
With SPIDER, and that stands for Spectral Phase Interferometry for Direct Electric Field Reconstruction, it is now possible to measure the spectral intensity and the phase of a pulse simultaneously.
This one is one of the early style devices, is a first generation device and is used sort of as our benchmark reference. This device here is sort of the latest incarnation of the standalone measuring apparatus, and you can see that what we have done is replace all of this apparatus here by a very, very small number of optical elements. This provides a standalone measurement device that you can add on to the output of any laser system that you like within this femtosecond or ultrafast category, and we think it'll be useful for a broad range of applications.
The Walmsleys and their three children moved from the USA to Oxford in 2001, and this is where they've made their new home.
Oxford's a great city to live in. There's a lot of activity going on, all kinds of things within the university and within the city. Lots of opportunities for the kids, lots of opportunities for everybody to do all kinds of different things. So it's been great. And the university itself, the department, has been a really wonderful place to work and do science. So I've enjoyed that a great deal.
Students talk more and more about Spider-Man. Are they talking about you, Mr. Walmsley?
Yes, that's right. Sometimes that's right. They do. The thing is to have an acronym for every device in this menagerie. So we try and not take it too seriously.
Every laser system using ultra-short pulses and the corresponding applications profit from SPIDER.
This technology has been commercialized. The first generation device, well, in a more elegant form than that, was licensed to APE, a company in Berlin, and they have been manufacturing and selling that for about 4 or 5 years now. And we have some discussions with them to implement this technology in a commercial manner as well.
Ian A. Walmsley has succeeded in characterizing all the relevant information for extremely fast electrical fields. This achievement is the product of a fruitful combination, an extraordinary individual, and a university steeped in centuries of tradition.